Okay, here he is. The moment you've all been waiting for, I trust, I hope, I know. Mr. Eric Clapton.
A big hand for Doris Day here.
Come on in, smile.
crossroads, trying to read the signs to tell me which way I should go to find the answer. But all the time I know that you're living let it grow.
Yeah. party alone. Somebody must change. You are the reason I've been waiting on so long. Somebody wants to keep.
Wasted and I can't find my way.
lay any odds on it.
I shot Sherry.
Thank you.
thinking about the times you drove in my car. I'm thinking that I might have drove you too far. And I'm thinking about the love that you laid on my table. I told you not to wander around in the dark. I told you about the swans that
I told you that the life goes up and down.
my songs. For all you lonely men and women who don't know what to do with their right hand. Go only with your right. Oh, dear, dear. An old cat named William Willie. Got a cool little chick named Rockin' Dilly. He can walk and stroll in Suzy Q. Sorry, Kodak.
Here's a man who's gonna break your heart. I wanna get revenge on your sins. I gotta get you back for what you did back then.
And now you've got it back. Life in misery.
Thank you.
here.
Thank you.
but you just woman. So much, it's a shame to see.
Tell the truth.
is all this thing about talking in tongues anyway? Say goodnight. And thank you. Steady roll. Missed again. Yeah, before I go any further, without further ado, I'd like to introduce the members of the band, you know what I mean, or what? So, spotlight stage left on Miss Yvonne Elliman. All the way from Miami, the cheekiest little bugger that ever picked up a guitar in his life. He's going to be having a whacking one of these days. George Terry. The man who can't sit down for more than 5 minutes. Monkey, alias Jamie Aldacre, on drums, thank you. Don't look so modest. Oh, he's shy. Granddad on bass. Carl Dean Radel. Ex-Domino, Leon Russell, you name it. And the man, oh. Never heard of him. Oh, Dirty Dick, on organ, keyboards, fingers, whistles, drugs, women. And yours truly.
Hey!
Number for you, I don't know what the fuck it is. You know, I'm bringing on an old mate of mine by the name of Mr. Mail. It's been having you in the key of E.
Thank you.